said.
Oh, the wind is strong today, but this is the Doubletree Orlando Downtown on Ivanhoe. I'll put the address right here. Let's check it out. Market. Let's see what they got. It is a strip of bugs. Oh, got a little nice selection of wine up here. Ooh, interesting. Didn't know we had one of those in Orlando. All the stuff you need. Pre-made sandwiches and wraps, salads, some fresh fruit, candy. Let's go upstairs, check out the pool and sun deck. View from the fourth floor, interstate and the lake. Outside and upstairs. Wow, how nice. That's so cool. What a beautiful little area. Check out 1401, a corner king. Okay, the bathroom as soon as you walk in to the right. What's under here? They got a little fridge under here, yes. Nice curry, some coffees. Let's go ahead and check out the bathroom. It's a pretty deep tub for a hotel room. They seem to be working on something out here. Here's the closet. Standard amenities, nice big safe. Already got my stuff hanging there. We're on the 14th floor. Let's check out the room. That's the corner king. Nice king bed. Got any USBs there? Yep, couple of USBs. Couple on the other side. Nice big TV. Nice workstation. But look at that corner view. Wow. pretty this would be if it didn't have an interstate there. Little park down there. It's blowing really hard today. You see the trees moving? Okay. Just sitting here watching all the traffic run by. Can you see the guy out there water skiing? It's pretty interesting. Get a look at the fitness center. My key is no longer working. I've waited too long. That's a nice fitness center. We have the all clear, no clue what it was. Maybe we'll find out later. Well, that is it for the Doubletree Hilton. Downtown. Pretty good hotel. Loved that corner room, that corner king. Thanks for watching.